What songs will enter the public domain in 2023? Let's see. Lyrics written in 1927 or earlier in the US will lose their copyright on January the 1st, 2023. So let's see a list of some of those songs. Don't get confused, you will be free to adapt, remix these lyrics and compositions from 1927 and earlier, but you can't reuse the recordings. You will be free to reuse recordings of 1923 and earlier in the US, and this will be in my next video, so stay tuned.